This is the one about the time I went to a bar with my dad. At some point in my 20s, I was hanging out with my dad, visiting at home. And father-son moments between us are really rare. And this was definitely a moment. And we were drinking beer together. And that's one of the few places where my dad can look at me and say, like, okay, you're grown up, you're a man, you can drink alcohol. And so I was really enjoying this moment. And he says to me, hey, do you want to go down to the bottom of the hill and pick up some pizzas? And we can bring them back here and have pizza tonight. And I said, yeah, let's do it. Let's go. We had never really gone on a walk together, let alone to get pizza, do something to enjoy ourselves, enjoy the time, and enjoy each other's company. So I was all in for it, absolutely. So we walked down the hill to a place that was literally called the Hole in the Wall Pizza Shop, and we go and order our pizzas. Now, the Hole in the Wall is right next to a bar, and I'd never been to a bar in the town where I grew up. I'd never been to a bar with my dad. I mean, this is the kind of town, it's Southern California desert, real redneck territory. All the white males have handlebar mustaches. You're never too far away from a Confederate flag. It's this kind of place. So a bar there I'd never gone to, always been curious about. And so after we order our pizzas, my dad asks, hey, do you want to go next door to the bar and have some more beer while we wait? Of course. This is my chance to finally go into a bar out here in my hometown. And with my dad, no less. And so we go over to the bar. And at this point, perhaps for the last decade or so, I'd been living in gentrifying parts of metropolitan cities, on the East Coast, on the West Coast, and I'd been going to bars where all us cool hipster 20-somethings, we get our beer from a pint, you know, that comes out of the tap, it probably has some kind of cool handle on it, like a bowling pin. And that's been my beer experience up to now. So we go up to the bar, we order our beers, and the bartender puts on the bar one bottle of, I don't know, Miller, Bud, whatever it is, and my pint of whatever it was I ordered off at the tap. And my dad sees that, and he looks over at me, and he says, who in the hell taught you to drink beer out of a glass? This great look of disdain on his face. And I realize at that moment, I guess I've lost. There's no arguing my way out of this. I've gone into the cowboy bar, and I'm the one guy that ordered a beer from a glass. Okay. It's just all I can do not to sip that beer with my pinky raised in the air. But we keep downing beers. We're probably there for a little bit too long, probably had a few too many. And my dad, he's getting tanked. And he's getting flirtatious with the bartender. It was around Mardi Gras time, and so she had the beads. You know, the green beads dangling off of her neck. And my dad looks at her and says, so are you going to show me how you got those beads? Now, for context, this is a lady that works at a bar in cowboy country, Confederate flag waving Southern California. She can take care of herself, so she's not intimidated by him at all. She's seen way worse at this place. And I try to laugh my dad off, and he starts to recognize, like, oh, I've had too many. So he decides he wants to empty out the rest of his beer conveniently into my glass. But at this point, he's too drunk and he can't pour the beer into my glass, and he misses my glass completely and just pours beer all over the bar. I got to see my dad do something I'd never seen him do before. I mean, this is a guy that comes from biker gangs. He's been in knife fights. His dad forced him to sleep on the floor in the tool shed when he was young. And now he gets to slap me upside the head a little bit for my choice in drinking vessel. And I got to see something primal or primordial ooze out of him. A little flirtatious glint in his eye. And I got to drink my beer out of a glass in the cowboy bar in the desert counties of Southern California. And we went and got our pizzas and walked back up the hill. Enjoyed the rest of the night. And that's the time I went to a bar with my dad.